What the?
Someone needs a nap.
Anybody there? No, I need backup.
Backup's here.
Guys, cool underground hideout, but keep an eye on your vitamin D levels.
Look out to the west!
Hey, what's up?
Hi, MJ. Can I ask a huge favor?
Sure, what's up?
Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, I know someone who might be a good fit. If he had a visa.
Are offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Just send me his info and I'll call around.
Here comes the pain! Got too many men down! Husband, find us!
I just had to follow the stench. I thought the street above us smelled bad.
Woo!
For every time I heard that. Wait, do they even make nickels anymore? As soon as I finish here, I'm gonna look that up.
Thank you. Spider-Man!
You remembered my name! I'm so honored I'll punch you less hard than all the other guys!
go!
You're done.
What the?
You're just not very observant.
What the hell is that?
Oh, sorry, did I startle you? Guys, cool underground hideout, but keep an eye on your vitamin D levels.
Stay out of our business! web!
Hey, what's up?
Hi, MJ. Can I ask a huge favor?
Sure, what's up?
Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, you know someone who might be a good fit. If he had a good fit.
I think some of the supers are offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Send me his info and I'll call around.
I'll teach you respect!
I just had to follow the stench. I thought the street above us smelled bad.
Woo!
Time to die, hero. Run!
Looks like I cleared the place out. Whew. Now to find the supply cache for David. This must be the cache of humanitarian aid. David, the final supply caches are secure.
Thank you. I will take them all to the Simkarian embassy and make sure the aid is delivered.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I will. And thank you once more, Spider-Man.
Guess that's it. Hope MJ can pull some strings for him.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Hey, David, what's up?
Spider-Man, I have the supply caches and I'm on my way to the embassy, but I think I am being followed.
Where are you?
I am not sure. I am...
David? David! Hold on, I'm on my way. Hammerhead's men knew David would be alone and vulnerable. I should have seen this coming. Hang in there, David. There's David. He's in trouble. Gotta move. Hi, David! David, stay where you are. I got this. You okay?
I think so. Thank God for this Sable armor.
So, what's next?
Deliver the caches to the Simkarian embassy. Thanks to you, the Simkarians will finally get the aid they need.
Just happy I could help. But I meant, what's next for you?
Well, a few minutes ago, I received a call from a school in Midtown. They offered me a visa if I accepted a teaching position. I don't suppose you had something to do with that.
Good things happen to good people.
I can't thank you enough. I will try every day to help my students achieve their dreams, as you have helped me achieve mine.
Actually, I should be the one thanking you.
For what?
For reminding me why I'll always love this city. Is it me, or is the world a little brighter right now? I'm just gonna bask in this good feeling for at least the next few seconds. Or until something else bad happens. I bet David's gonna be one of those cool teachers whose classes are packed.
This is it, folks. This is the big one. I finally have proof. For years, I have asked my dear listeners to send in photographic evidence to prove, once and for all, that Spider-Man is directly linked to the very criminals who plague our city. And finally, one brave anonymous caller has delivered the goods. We have clear photos of Spider-Man standing in the immediate vicinity of caches of humanitarian aid. Aid that was intended for Simkaria. And our heroic caller assures me that these very humanitarian caches are being sold on the black market. If I've learned one thing in my years as a world-renowned reporter, it's this. Photos don't lie. Spider-Man has been caught red-handed. No pun intended, puns are for wimps. So what do we do about it, you ask? We wait. We wait for the police to finally wake up and arrest this mass lunatic. At long last, this city is going to finally see that Jameson has been right about Spider-Man this entire time. Not only is he a thief, he's actually stealing vital food and medicine from innocent civilians who are trapped in a war zone. Women and children struggling to survive, hiding each day from a hail of mortars and bullets. Meanwhile, Spider-Man is stealing the very aid that might keep them alive. This is a new low, people. Even I could never have suspected Spider-Man of something this despicable. All we can do now as a city is to sit back and quietly reflect on just how right J. Jonah Jameson really was. Yet again. Thank you.
entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. Huh, must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking. That's a new smell. Yuck. Hope I find Sable before the fumes overwhelm her. If I can get through this without getting wet, that'd be a win. Hello? This is so cool. Hey! Sibilance! Whoa, look at this place. The amount of work it takes to make this city run is just crazy. I'll never take fresh water for granted again. Well, I guess I'll just go with the flow. Hello? Ah! Ah! Okay, let's see where this leads. Looks like some loose bricks up ahead. Nice. Okay, onward. Hammerheads, guys. They've taken over an abandoned subway platform. Gotta take these guys out, then look around for Sable. Play the quiet game. I should have called first.
need some help! Heard something.
Shh, people around here work. Talking during the infiltration. You earned it! Huh? You're getting very sleepy. Okay, that's all of them. Now, I bet if I follow the power cables, I'll find where they're holding Sable. I should follow the power cables. Hope that's not a load-bearing subway car. Nice. Okay, follow the yellow wire. Better not find any lions, tigers, or bears. Oh my. Ah! Tunnel's blocked, but I think I can still squeeze through. Body bags? Well, this just took a turn.
Sal's cousin, I think.
Was it messy?
Nah, he just came out all blue. I think he stopped breathing in there or something.
Did you hook up the oxygen line like I said?
Yeah. I mean, I think so.
Boss ain't gonna like hearing, I think so.
Then forget I said it. And I'll forget you were drinking on the job yesterday.
What do you mean? That was coffee.
Sure didn't smell like coffee.
Gotta do this quick, and then find Sable. Trust me, it's less painful this way. This place looks like their main base of operations. XRT-89, Subterranean Troop Deployment Vehicle. That's the real name? I'm sticking with Dig Boy.
All this stuff belongs to Sable?
Yeah, most of it's overseas, though. What are you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking about how she took over the whole city in a matter of days.
You mean back during that Devil's Breath thing?
Yeah,
that was crazy.
Not so crazy when you got the right equipment.
Well, we got those digging things.
Not good enough. If we want the best stuff, we're gonna need her.
Yeah, okay. How are we gonna do that?
Just keep taking her stuff. She'll come to us. Almost killed me. I thought you said I'd be indestructible.
I said almost indestructible. After all, you're still human.
Then make me less human.
I'm not sure what you mean.
I mean what I said. Now get to work.
I should have a look around, see what I can learn. Oh! Okay, remember, Pete. Some bacteria are good bacteria. So this is where these guys work, huh? No windows, smells like a sewer, psychotic boss. Basically, your typical office job. No sign of Sable. And I really don't want to check those body bags. Maybe there's still some tunnel I missed. Project Olympus. These pods require a lot of electricity. Must be why they're leeching off the subway.
I told you, I just helped manufacture these things. I didn't design them!
Guess we got the wrong guy then. On the bright side, now we got our first test subject.
No! No! Don't turn it on! Please! Just give me a few minutes. I can figure it out.
Now that's what I like to hear.
Not the most sterile of work environments. Whoa. If Hammerhead gets his hands on this thing, we're in serious trouble. Sable. Sounds like she's close. There! The only way out is through. High voltage wires and sewer water. What could possibly go wrong? If there's one takeaway from this underground lair thing, it's that Hammerhead should have fewer thugs with guns and a lot more safety inspectors.
Yes, you will. It'll just take time. All the time. came back for me.
Why?
Because I need you.
I work alone.
I used to say the same thing. I know what's happening in Simkaria. I know why this means so much to you.
I think you know, but you do not know.
What can I do to make you trust me? Look, I think I know how we can take down that monster, but I can't do it alone.
Damn it! He let her loose!
Okay, here's the plan. Good plan. Was awesome! High five!
You said you could defeat Hammerhead.
You, know you left me hanging, right?
There are medical records in here.
Yeah, mostly about that metal plate in his head.
Carbon steel.
Super strong, pretty sensitive to...
heat! I have an idea.
I solemnly swear to, do whatever you tell me to.
I will call soon.
Ow! But, yeah. Guess I'll do some Spidey work while I wait for Sable's call. Hey, what's that?